morning to all the NRDPR fraternity on the 72nd Republic Day. It's a very bright and beautiful morning, and it's a pleasure that we have survived so many years so successfully as the largest democracy in the world. And NRDPR, in its own way, has been contributing to a lot for the development of this country and ensuring that there's equity and justice in all the parts of the country. In fact, as an institution that works in rural areas which contribute to the development and progress of urban areas, because all the material, all the infrastructure that you build in urban areas is fueled by the resources in the rural areas, forest areas, where the people who are contributing to this progress do not get those benefits in the same proportion as those of us who live in urban areas do. And therefore, all of us in NRDPR have a greater responsibility to ensure that there is more equitable development regionally and also class-wise. I wish everybody again a very happy Republic Day, and hope to work together in a better, equitable, and just atmosphere. Jai Hind.